We've kept ahead of the space race by being on top of things for 50 years. In that time, we have covered millions of cubic meters of volume for a multitude of activities in many countries. In our buildings, countless numbers of people are active every day. In advanced logistics, in high-end production, in agriculture, in spacious sports arenas, in modern office workspaces and showrooms. Today, we are still ahead in the space race, and we can claim that we're on top of things.